Hey guys,
so this is Hazel. We're working on trick dog skills now. Just for fun. Also to learn obedience and have fun. We got this big play tunnel. So we're gonna teach her to go through the tunnel. And I got a hula hoop. It's not scary, it's cool. Which we just got. So I wanted to show you how it started off out straight from the beginning. Look at that. It's perfect doggy size. Let's see, can you go in it? It's a really big tunnel. Hazel, you get in here? In? In? Come on, you can do it. Nope, off. Oh, cheater. Cheater, cheater. Pumpkin eater. Hazel, I'll go in. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Very good. Uh-oh, the cat's on the other end. Oh my goodness. Did that help? Did the kitty help? Come here. Go in. Through the tunnel. Good girl, look, oh. Almost need two people for this one. Come here. Look. In. Look, yay, good girl. All right, let's see. Come here. In. Nope. In. On the crunchy? No, look. In. In. Come on. Come down. Go, girl! Good job. Very good. Come in. Yes, come on. Yes, in. Yeah, you got it. In. Come on. Good. Very good. Oh, then I didn't want to get a lineup one, but that's all they had. So my idea for this is just to have her walk through it and then raise it. Right-handed, so it's hard. Whoa, she jumped anyway. Good girl. You're not scared. This is my left hand. Good girl. Okay. Lift it up a little. Good girl. She's hungry. She's working for part of her dinner. A little too high. Through. Good girl. Through. Gotta think of a word. Jump. Good. Good. Jump. No. Jump. Good.
See you later.